was looking for pretty savage, but that was pretty nasty.
Yeah, smart move there from Kiana James. We talk about her statistician prowess.
Oh, and James now trying to... Wait a minute!
Oh!
Oh, come on!
Brilliant.
Here is your winner, Kiana James!
I give you the world, and what do? You make a move for my chair. You broke my heart. My guess is now, he's sleeping with the fishes. You stupid mother. Hello?
Hey, am I talking to the new North American champion, Tony D'Angelo?
Yeah, it's real funny, wise guy. God, I've had it with this guy! I'm done with him!
What will he do after tonight? Because what goes up comes down with force into the cover. Continuing to impress in NXT.
Here is your winner, Giovanni Vinci.
The massive Sangha, who wants to teach Quinn a thing or two about respect. And it might be Sangha who just beat some respect into Quinn tonight.
Here is your winner, Sangha.
I just wanted to get your thoughts on next week at the Great American.
We know all about next week with Afro Thunder. But don't worry about it. The bigger, badder man is going to beat that bum into an oblivion next week at the Bash. It is what it is.
I'm sorry, Trick. I actually wanted to get Carmelo's thoughts on defending the NXT North American Championship next week against Grayson Waller at the Great American Bash.
Hey, hold on. Defending the championship against Grayson Waller? What are you talking about? That's my boy.
You signed the contract, and Grayson signed the contract, so the match is now official.
Official match? Signed the contract?
That snake!
No!
He tricked you, man!
No! Oh, my God. The basketball and the snake pendant.
Who's Jimmy?
Who cares? Listen, you go back to Waller, you tell him this. When you play Melo, you play yourself. Because at Great American Bash, Trick is walking out with that W, and I'm walking out still the A champion.
Damn, he got me, man. I knew I shouldn't have decided.
Looking for the knockout. Roger Strong. Tagging in.
What do you do about
Andre Strong is certainly legal in this matchup.
Julius Creed wants to listen to the leader.
But Brutus is just helping out Roger Strong. Wait a minute. Is that the legal dyad?
It's Dyad 1.
I thought it was Dyad 2 that was legal. Nonetheless, the tag was made. Strong doesn't realize it. Oh, no, this is what we saw 2 weeks ago. Oh. Dyad sending their message. Creed brought... What?
Here are your winners, Joe Casey and the Dyad.
You two Muppets do not deserve those titles. All you've done is lower the bar and the prestige that they once carried. And now, there's only one team that can raise it up again.
Who's that? Tell me who that is.
That is the former NXT UK Tag Team Champions.
Yes, boy!
Who held those titles for a glorious 287 days.
Yes! Boy!
Hey, Zoolander twins! Shut up! Brooks and I, we know the lineage of these titles, and boys, there's a lot of great teams who've held these. But y'all ain't one of them!
Yes, boy!
Now, boys, fact of the matter is, we gonna be fighting champions here and in NXT UK. So y'all can keep on talking all you want. Or we can get to fighting right now. Actually, we'll make the decision for you.
Well, pretty deadly may not have wanted to come out here to ruin the party.
Just a cheap shot in the pretty face of Pretty Deadly.
Well, Pretty Deadly. Pretty no more. And the NXT UK Tag Team Champions sending a message. Oh. But how are you not laughing enjoying this?
Seen this before. Cora Jade out of nowhere.
And Perez. Pop rocks. Perez hits pop rocks. Perez, Jade headed to the Great American Bash.
Here are your winners, Cora Jade and Roxanne Perez.
Dolan and Akon. This is what I was talking about, cutting corners.
Great strategy. Toxic attraction.
Unreal. Numbers advantage, of course, in favor of Toxic Attraction.
You have to admire the loyalty of Gigi and JC.
You have to admire the moxie of the number one contenders for the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Sticking their nose in other people's business once again. Get Mandy out of here.
I'm bigger! I'm faster! I'm stronger!
You get it, Braun? You're bigger, you're faster, you're stronger. We all see it. But what you don't have, and I'll say it till the air in my lungs rots out, you don't have heart, and you don't have my heart. But it's not your fault, Braun. It's just genetics. Your daddy didn't have no heart either. That's why he was never a world champion, and that's why you had to look.
Oh! Breaker has hurt enough.
Thank you.